go. Ha. Limpet dinner. It's a nice big one.
Oh, I think they're ready.
Oh, good.
Just come right out of the shell.
It's still day three of being lost in Scotland. After a long and precarious journey through vicious weather, we've reached the coast, where we'd hoped to discover signs of civilization that would lead us to getting rescued. Unfortunately, this landscape is just as desolate as the one we left.
I see lots and lots of sea life, so we got plenty of food in this area, and we got fresh water from the river. We just gotta figure out where we can make a good shelter and get out of the elements.
Normally, when you reach the coast, it's the perfect opportunity to build a signal fire that could help you get rescued. But since we only have a limited supply of wood, we need to ration it in case we end up spending another cold night somewhere on this rocky, barren shore.
What's that there? Is that a cave, or is that just an indent?
It looks like it's at least enough of a hole in the rock that maybe we can get in it. It's a really small area.
Careful.
It looks like this was used for sleeping by somebody. So we'll sleep in here tonight. We'll have good shelter, overhead, wind block. While the tide's low is probably the best time to gather up some food. So why don't you go out there and see what you can gather up, and then I'll start working on getting our fire going, okay? Because frankly, I'm famished.
There you go. Ha. Limpet dinner.
Now, I've had these baked before. I've had them steamed. I've had them with garlic butter. But I've never cooked them myself. I think we're just going to boil them up in a kind of broth.
A limpet is like a snail, but with a cone-like shell. They feed on the algae growing on the rocks near the water's edge. When they're in danger, they instinctively grip onto the rocks and can be difficult to remove.
It's a nice big one.
But it's worth the effort, because they have a lot of protein and calories.
I was able to get us a fire going again using the prison lighter technique. Now, I have faith that Ruth's gonna come back with some grub and we can get cooking right away, because I am one hungry trooper.
Oh, I think they're ready.
Oh, good.
Just come right out of the shell. And what's good is cooking it in the seawater.
That's so lovely. It's kind of all bouncy like calamari.
Bouncy. Good job. It's teamwork. I've topped this off with water for the night. I got a full belly. Nothing else to do but sleep. And then in the morning, we'll get up and get the heck out of here.